What does the Bebop live action accomplish? The live action doesn't breathe life into or enhance the existing universe. I think we've proven by this point that live action isn't helpful to something that already has its own unique visual style and capabilities. Cowboy Bebop is not an in-your-face or heavy-handed anime, and it relies on showing rather than telling. The nature of hand-drawn animation is such that you can highlight aspects of it in a way that imparts emotionality into the drawing, and you can edit out certain details while emphasizing others. You can more effectively romanticize your subject matter, which is part of what the original show is about at its core. Anime has that ability to make mundane things particularly vivid and beautiful. While you can also speak through the frames in live action, real-life physical limitations and a lack of freedom to just draw whatever you feel mean that it isn't able to be as subjective, nor as expressive. The original Bebop is one that uniquely plays into the strengths of hand-drawn animation, to romanticization of imagery, of memories, and it hides a lot of the drawbacks of animation as well, with a relative lack of facial emotion and general outward character expressiveness by design. The live action also doesn't really add anything to the story. It doesn't expand the existing universe or provide more to the characters or make the existing work feel richer. I think that the live action definitely needed to take its own direction and avoid recreation, but the direction taken went down a much more generic path. They wanted to flesh out the characters of Vicious and Julia, to tap into more conventional character development for them and create a more dynamic conflict for the crew. But doing so necessarily undercuts Spike's characterization, his romanticization of aspects of his past, and his intentional inability to continue to progress as a person until he confronts that past. Still, while this is not a worthy companion piece, it's not bad if we take it on its own merit. The borrowed style is still interesting, and much of it does make it through the live action's earnest attempt to channel the magic. Thank you.